Look where I got myself into. Fuck. It always happens. The same fucking thing. I always overreact. Now look where I am. I don't know where I'm going. Just walking. Hopefully. I don't know what I hope will happen. I don't know what will happen. Here you go again. Damn it, Thomas! You always get yourself into things. Like this. But this time, there's no redoing it. Do I regret it? You know what's weird? I don't regret a damn thing. Everything that I do, everything that I did, happened for a reason. Why it happened, I don't know.
So, Thomas? So, Flint McIntosh, you know him?
I don't believe I got your name.
I don't want to shake your hand. Put it down.
It's a little disrespectful.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. You're a fucking suspect.
For what?
Just answer the question. Do you know Flint McIntosh?
I do.
Always running his fucking mouth. Always running his fucking mouth. I should just put him out of his damn misery. I should just strangle him. Just watch him turn colors. Shut up!
Well, tell me about him.
He's a very, very good friend of mine. Flint is one of my best friends, I have to say. Known him since we were like 11, 12. We went to middle school together, high school, college.
Okay, I can see that.
Officer, I gotta say, I'm not too comfortable with the way you're approaching me.
Well, you're a prime suspect in our case we have right now, so I'm not gonna be eligible to treat you nice.
For what? Why?
Stop talking. Look at the camera when you talk. Don't look at me, look at the camera when you talk. What did I just say? Look at the camera when you talk. So tell me about Flint McIntosh.
Flint McIntosh was a very good friend of mine. Is a very good friend of mine. Every Tuesday, we go to the bar. You know, we hang out, get a couple martinis.
At 8:30, that's when the crime happened. Tuesday?
Okay.
Same time when you guys always go to the bar. What? Can you explain to me why there's a coincidence between those two times?
Officer, I just want to know. What am I here for? Why am I a suspect? For a crime that no one is telling me that I did.
Well,
what is it?
Silva, if you really want to know, someone killed Flint McIntosh. And a prime suspect like you, I think you probably did it. Yeah, someone killed Flint McIntosh. You have nothing to know about that, no? Nothing at all.
I had no idea.
That's all bullshit.
Flint's dead?
Yes, Flint's dead. And I have every right to believe you killed him.
Why on earth would I kill my best friend? Listen, he got a text. I don't know what it was. He got a text. He looked real upset. He walked out the bar. He didn't tell me anything. I'm asking him. I'm like, Flint, what's wrong? He won't tell me shit. He keeps walking. I'm following him. Gets in the taxi. And he drives away. I couldn't stop him. I call him. He's ignoring my text. He's texting me. Ignoring me. I didn't know, so I just went home and...
Listen, I've been a cop for about 10 years. I've heard all the fucking stories that all the fucking perps have been fucking telling.
Yeah, guess I bet what? You have.
I have. Guess what? I don't believe one fucking word you said.
Officer, I don't even know your name.
Listen, I don't give a shit about the name. I'm the one asking the questions. Shut the fuck up and listen to me, alright? I'm gonna say it one more time. Shut the fuck up and you're gonna listen to what I have to say. You made me fucking drop my paper. I'm gonna grab this fucking shit, I'm gonna shove it in your fucking head. Oh, fucking Christ. I'm tired of this act of bullshit. You're gonna tell me now and you're gonna tell me right now what you did. What did you do? You gotta admit it. I know you fucking did it. I know you did it. Yo, I'm telling you, I'm seeing right past your shit. I'm seeing right past it.
Officer, I didn't do anything. I tell you, I don't remember. I didn't do anything, alright?
Listen, I got kids to go home. I got kids to feed. I gotta go home. I need you to fucking tell me now, or right now, that you fucking did it. I know you did it. You're a sick son of a bitch, and I know you fucking did it. What's going on? What's that?
I remember.
Remember what? What do you remember?
So, a year after that, fucking interrogation, fucking cop, who does he think he is, pushing me around, trying to have his way? No, I ask the fucking questions. Who does he think he is, a tough guy? He's not tough. I'm not tough, but I'm smarter than him, a lot smarter than him. I'm so much smarter than him that I managed to get my way, slip out of that police office. Still haven't found me a year later.
My name is Thomas Silva. On October 23rd, 2014, me and my good friend, Flint McIntosh, went to the Lucky Goose Bar on 23 Rosecrans Ave. We got in an argument. A very heated argument. He stormed out of the bar. I followed him. He asked me, "What's wrong with you? You've changed. We all changed." I got to his house. All the lights were on. I knocked at the door. He answered, upset. He asked me, what are you doing? I come in, try to repair our friendship, because, you know. But things took a turn for the worse. Got heated. Got violent. Eventually, we're pushing each other, we're shoving each other. He threw a punch at me, and I put my hands around his neck. Began to strangle him until he turned colors. He turned blue, then purple. Go figure. He reached for a knife, but I pulled it out of his hand. I proceeded to stab him 8.5 times. He fell to the floor. I dragged him out of his house. There was a big string of blood behind him. I'm not cleaning that up. I'm thinking. All the things I'm doing right now, and I'm thinking. I don't want to clean that blood up. As I'm dragging him to the woods, he's screaming, he's yelling. What's wrong with you? You're changing. What happened to you? What are you doing? In my mind, I'm just like, shut up. Shut up. I take him out to the woods, and I beat him. Beat him, and I beat him until my hands couldn't move. I was shaking. As his body lied there, lifeless, I couldn't help but just continue to think. There was just an overbearing feeling in the back of my head. And it's not telling me, hey, you just killed your best friend. It's telling me, how are you gonna clean that blood up? How are you gonna clean that blood up? Thomas. What happened? What's done is done. Things happen. We don't know why.